Knowing the issue with him, Dan, what's the level of interest?
Eight teams called after the NFL Network interview this morning. He's visiting the Detroit Lions tomorrow. There's definitely interest. Now, all these visits are going to be important because every team's doctors are going to want to see him. There's no question about it. This is a unique case, a 25-year-old unrestricted free agent hitting the market in late June. Obviously coming off a big year, if your doctors can be convinced it's okay to put him on the field, he's going to be a player that generates a high level of interest. As I understand it, the issue is that he can play with the spine condition as long as he doesn't have any herniated disc issues. So the fact that that has been cleared up allows him to feel confident about playing, and obviously they'll have to watch that specific injury going forward.
Well, this is one of those things where I'm sure he'd love a definitive answer from a doctor, but you're never going to get it. Right,
especially in a contact sport.
Right, especially with Teddy. I mean, Teddy Bruschi, the same thing when he had the stroke. There was a hole in his heart, and he kept asking doctors, "Can I or can I not play?" And they were like, "Well, you know." And that's what makes it frustrating.
And fans have to understand this, and people get confused sometimes. Oh, doctors cleared him to play. Different teams are going to come to different conclusions in terms of how confident they are in terms of their ability to put him on the field. So, just because you might want him on your team out there as a fan and your team doesn't clear him, another team does, this is a complicated issue. But he will get a lot of interest, and it'll be interesting to see where he ends up.